We up in this goddamn bitch. It's Sedalia, Missouri. Of all fucking home. First show I ever did was in Sedalia, Missouri at the goddamn Mexican restaurant.
Yeah!
Hey, for real. Let's get it. They call me B Country, you know what I'm saying? The bartender said, how many guns? I said, give me a straw. My city, I told you my city, we ain't playing around. Got some city folks with me, and we playing it out. Just pop the three, baby, what you think now? B Country's on the rack, I'm about to turn this bitch down. Scratch a blow, but it gets over. Now I'm looking to what the parents just showed up in the pants, just come up. So, everybody here, that they know us. Backstage, and we about to go up. Right after we roll up, smoked up, get smoked up. Back and fuck the stage, just like, yeah, I know where I'm going. Hope nobody tries to fuck with me, cause if it y'all R.I.P. bitch, rest in peace, huh? R.I.P. don't fuck with me, cause if it's all R.I.P. bitch, rest in peace, huh? Well, you think you got the recipe, but still it's all R.I.P. bitch, rest in peace. You about to get the best of me, Trump is all R.I.P. bitch, rest in peace. I told you bitches not to mess with me, so now it's all R.I.P. bitch, rest in peace. I ain't never been bad on one thing I said, so if I say so, I do it like it's written in red. Gold starters for these bitches, red eyes for the fishes. Real soldiers ain't snitches, we just die for the bread. While money is everything, it equals the power. Money is everything, people die like cowards. When I just need some bread, just to bring my people, so we can find the same right heads and finally be treated in here. People be so silent, and it's people that's trying to see us underneath.
Me too!
so we're gonna do this.
Hold on, Bill.
We're gonna do this one more time.
Hold on,
hold on. We're gonna sing happy birthday one more time. Y'all with us? Come on. Apparently, it's everybody's birthday this motherfucking night. That means we all turn up tonight. You hear me? Let's sing it together, y'all. For these motherfuckers up here, y'all. Y'all ready?
Yeah. Let me say that the girls down hot. So we let it grill, now we in it. Damn right, she looking damn fine. I wanted to do it down to her.